How did that work?
Please tell them. Just tell them about, you know, Julian holding the mats. And
well, we practiced the jump for quite a while. I would come out my trailer and these boys would be holding onto each other, jumping through cardboard boxes, literally from the day one of filming. But I remember on the day, we did a camera rehearsal and I whacked my foot on the bar because it was quite a specific, area that
if
we had to get through.
If you hit one of the edges, you are getting a concussion.
Yeah. And the boys didn't say this, but they were terrified for me. And I think they didn't back me to get through.
No, this was your fight.
I got a round of applause when they shouted cut for the first time I did it properly. And I actually think it was just everyone relieved that I didn't die.
Yeah, it was.
But it was so amazing. Like, that was just such an incredible scene to shoot. And we just had such a fun time. Also, how great is the word orb?
Orb is a fun word, huh?
Especially when Emelian says it.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Can you just say it for me really slowly?
Orb?
Oh, my God.
I don't know why. I remember at the read-through, I just say orb very seriously, and everybody just laughed. I was like, oh, okay.
That's when we knew.
The thing I remember about that scene is we listened to a lot of music on set when we were shooting. I remember everybody was like really vibing off the music in the room and stuff. And then we were doing it. I wasn't worried about Nadia because, like, Julian, our stunt coordinator, is really great stunt coordinator. I'd worked with him on Peaky Blinders before, and he's like really good at doing very real seeming stuff. But the thing is, sometimes when something's really edgy, I would just be like, oh, Julian's amazing. But like, they're like, that was like close. So yeah, there's quite a lot of action in it. And I mean, the thing about that scene was just seeing the three of them come together for the first time in the story. It's the first time the three characters land on each other. Mm. So there was an awful lot of pressure on it, I guess. But I just remember having like super good fun for days on end in that apartment. It was great.